lead right over my hideout. I haven't been out this far in a while, but a lot of swamp acid between here and the Mortz's gelatonium factory.
Those beetles appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Speedles, yeah. That's why I'm gonna ride one. As soon as I can get close enough.
Ratchet, can you read me? Oh dear, my communicator must be broken.
Of course. This wasn't what was in my account last time.
Oh, that is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City.
Okay.
Looks like you got some open sales and the raritanium to match. Ooh! Now look at that! Make sure to tell your friends now!
Them quite capably.
Where's that Speedle going?
It appears some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave.
Into that rift thingy.
Interesting. You must have a rift tether in your glove, too.
All right, smarty bot. What is this place?
A dimensional pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the Dimensionator's destruction.
How do you come up with this stuff? Hey, it's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
There is the Speedle.
No, no! Don't hide!
Ugh. Hitting its nest might get its...
Well, hello there. Gotcha!
Oh, dear!
Maybe Maynard can lead me to the Mortz.
Woo!
now if we could get away from this acid.
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the Morts! The gelatonium factory. I'm coming, Morts.
We didn't follow that Lombax and his robo-pet across dimensions just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at. One.
Hang on there now.
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friends. Hey, I know where you can find a Lombax.
There's another Lombax. Tell us where your friend is, Rosalina.
Where are these doofuses coming from?
Perhaps they were sucked through the dimensional vortex as well.
You're okay.
Us? Oh, when we heard those fellas were after a Lombax, we were worried about you. Well, next thing we know, you're here saving our behinds.
Wait, where are the others?
Well, some of the Morts are stuck inside of that mess there. Not a clue what it is. All I know is it keeps getting bigger. Oh, between that and our new neighbor up there, we're not doing too fine.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Oh, and to keep you all busy while I'm gone, got this at Zerky's. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Zerky's? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there.
Hit them over and over again with the ricochet!
The ricochet! Pull the fire trigger to shoot it at your useless enemy! Oh my! And then it will pop back up next to them! Then what? Pull the fire trigger to hit them again! And again! And again! Bing, bing, bing!
One is so, hot right now.
Who doesn't love a day in the sun? Rooting your enemies into the ground with the topiary sprinkler. Spawn a turret that warps your foes into defenseless, trimmable hedges.
Go ahead, Shug. That is a great deal.
Hmm.
enter. Got it.
May I take a look? I have some experience with dimensional anomalies.
Sure.
Greetings! Welcome! How did you get in here?
Where exactly is, here?
Oh, you don't know? Well, I don't either. It appears to be a space between dimensions. Could be nothing. Could be a cascading entropic fissure that will soon turn the entire universe into a formless soup. Time will tell.
Oh. Oh dear. Well, I am Clank. Please allow me to help.
Right, yes, Clank. I am the all-seeing cosmic prophet of interdimensional sector 2255 phase Omega. But you can call me Gary. Here we are, Clank. Former warbot, teamed up with the Lombax. Became a hero. Who could for you? Ooh. Ooh, friend of my father. I see.
Your father?
You might just be the one I've been waiting for. Would you like to help me fix the dimensions?
You know how to fix the dimensions? And why are there copies of me running around?
They're your possibilities. The key to repairing this anomaly. But first, pick up that nearby sphere. This is a lift sphere. It can reduce the gravity on any object it touches. It seems your possibilities are what keeps an anomaly from collapsing. They look like you because that's how you interpret dimensionality. But as you can see, they've lost their way. If you can guide them to the meta-terminal ahead, we will begin to repair this anomaly. Terminal, and you'll be one step closer to fixing this dimensional anomaly.
I feel like things are slowly starting to make sense, dimensionally speaking.
Ah, a speed sphere! That'll get you moving.
I bet some extra speed could make quick work of that barrier. Do you live on Sargasso too, Gary?
Savali, actually. I've been studying in the archives. It's the greatest repository of dimensional knowledge I've ever seen.
Zero G on demand. Device may be able to redirect my possibilities. There must be a way to activate it. I wonder if some extra speed could help my possibilities cross this gap.
Outstanding! You seem to be a natural at this, Clank.
I am cautiously optimistic. I feel myself learning something by completing these puzzles, but I cannot explain what it is.
The words will come to you when you are ready. Now, lead your possibilities to the final meta terminal. And not to stress you out, but there's a lot riding on this. Like, a lot.
If I fix this anomaly, will that fix all the damage that has been done in this dimension?
Oh, no. Anomalies are spreading too quickly to do that. I'm afraid a dimensional cataclysm is coming, and our only hope to stop it is with that which caused it.
The Dimensionator?
Indeed. But if repairing anomalies is helping you learn about dimensionality, I think you'll soon be able to learn enough to save us all. Hopefully.
I wonder if I will be able to solve all of this in the end.
What makes you say that?
It has been a long time since I have been a hero. And with everything that happened with the Dimensionator, I am concerned.
In times of great stress, which seems to be every day of my life, I've always found it best to take things one step at a time. Focus on what's in front of you. I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
This feels lighter than air.
One step closer to stopping the dimensional cataclysm.
So then I says, listen, Mort. You, Mort, and Mort better hide that lemonade before Mort shows up.
Whoa! You saved them! How did you do that?
I am uncertain.
Rivet! How the heck are you? Look who it is!
You would not believe my luck today. My trip to Nefarious City went totally sideways. I wrecked my ship, and I...
You go on and leave that one to old Mort. Well, assuming you brought that part I asked for, hmm? I'll have this old thing in ship shape.
Just gotta lower the bridge, and then I'm taking you to my hideout.
What are we going to do there?
You'll find out soon enough.
Hi there.
Next stop, hideout. Just have to lower the bridge somehow.
Shoot it!
like that.
My glove thingy can interact with that rift thingy.
Your rift tether, yes. Try aiming at the rift. As well.
Lower the bridge.
I may regret suggesting this, but what about the Speedle?
What about it? Let's go! Almost home! And there's another Grunthor in the way!
I do regret this.
Come on! We both know how this is gonna end, big guy!
That these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, Morts are funny like that. Time to find out the truth about you.
If only I could talk with Ratchet.
Home sweet home.
Why are you so hesitant to trust me?
Look, robots aren't really my thing, especially when they're tearing my galaxy apart.
I am not. I was trying to help Ratchet find the other Lombaxes.
We'll see the truth soon enough, once I scan you and the infobot I found in Nefarious City.
This is extremely unnecessary.
You were being honest.
As I have been saying, repeatedly.
You're Nefarious. He looks a lot like mine. Evil like him, too. And that Lombax. I know it might sound crazy, but...
You think he is your dimensional counterpart.
Or something. Look, whatever's going on here, we're gonna fix it.
We? I thought robots are... not your thing.
Not all of them, just most. You know, like the Emperor, his stupid followers, pirates. Yeah, I see the irony too.
Oh, I apologize. I did not mean to,
You feel bad? Even though I just watched your brain diary thingy?
Explosives to neutralize hostile furball.
Hang in there, folks! I'm coming! That Cetropede's flight stabilizer should be on its back. If I can get up there and hit it, I can bring the whole thing down.
You must be so excited for annihilation.
Bolts! stabilizer until I jump on that thing's back. You okay, Bolts?
You came after me. Thank you.
Yeah, well, we've still got some unfinished business. We should see if Mort fixed up the ship. By the way, how about I hook you up with a signal booster to fix that communicator of yours?
That would be delightful.
Not as thrilling as what we're gonna find in this infobot, but it'll be close.
Rivet! Ship's ready and waiting for ya!
Mort, you fixed it! Thank you. Ready to go?
Absolutely.
Whoa, I heard Mort say something about...
Take your time, sweetie.
Oh, let me tell you, Mort came up to me and started asking about realigning the gears in the tail. What'd he go do that for? Oh, yeah, that's what I said. I says, Mort, what do I look like, a mechanical engineer? I'm an electrical engineer. Unbelievable. Oh, let me tell you, his face was pretty red after that.
Ooh! Now look at that! That one is just begging for an upgrade!